Right, so it is Sunday. Had surgery Wednesday evening, and it's been like 3.5 days. I did not do a video update yesterday because there was really nothing to update other than I was sleeping a ton. I slept and rested like all day yesterday. I'm feeling okay. My system is pretty messed up as far as just working correctly. I think because anesthesia and then the painkillers they give you in recovery, and then I did have a couple doses of morphine, and then you go home and you're on Norco, and then there's Neurontin and muscle relaxers and steroids. It's a lot on your system and your body, especially just in a very concentrated period of time. So I'm not feeling good. I just feel like my body is not its own right now. So I look forward to getting off the medications so that I can just start to kind of cleanse, purify, and get my body back on track. My neck is feeling okay. I can take this off. We just drove to the gym. I'm not working out, just so everybody knows. John is here doing an interview, so I came with him for the ride and to get some coffee. But scar looks like this. Nothing changed there. Range of motion, 3.5 days later. I can move my head without pain. I still have no pain in my elbow. I am noticing some weird nervy pain. I'm sure that's just residual from everything that's going on. It's more shooting out of my neck into my left scap shoulder blade area, my kind of subscap area. But again, everything's tight right now and messed up. So I expect things not to be operating as usual. It still hurts a lot to swallow. I feel like I have a lump in my throat 24/7. Super annoying. Sleeping on my back, sometimes I feel like I'm drowning, as scary as that sounds, but I wake up in the middle of the night sometimes and forget that it's just a neck brace and everything's okay. It's just a weird thing to get used to sleeping that way. Other than that, I'm feeling pretty good. Nothing really new to report. Neck feels okay. My goal is to get off pain meds. Like today, I'm gonna not try to take any Norco. I'm gonna continue with steroids to keep the inflammation down, and also just some Pepcid stuff to help my stomach. I noticed there's a lot of gas bubbles, burps afterwards that hurt your esophagus when you burp. But that's about it. That is the quick 3-minute update for day 3.5. I will update more tomorrow or the next day. I'm hoping to go for a walk or get on the bike soon to do some like this biking, very easy. Other than that, just trying to give my body time to heal.